Next on my list, you know, Halloween can bring out the best in people and it can bring out the absolute worst. I noticed that one of the costumes that has emerged this year is people dressing up as Ray Rice, the former Ravens football player who was let go by the team and then suspended by the NFL after video emerged of him beating up his then girlfriend and now wife, Janae. These people, they're putting on the jersey, some of them in blackface, and they even have inflatable dolls to represent the abused woman. I know. And as if that isn't repulsive enough, some are even dressing their children as Rice and have them carrying a doll by the hair. And Janae recently tweeted about the costumes. She tweeted, "It's sad that my suffering amuses others." You know, after the whole Ray Rice controversy emerged, I thought, okay, now we're going to have a real serious discussion about domestic violence and awareness. So it's one step forward, and then I see this, it's like five steps backwards. And one of the reasons that one out of every four women is abused in this country is because people don't take it seriously. It is not a joke. People who dress like this, and more importantly, people who dress their kids like this, should be totally ashamed of themselves. I think it is awful.